The basking shark has a reputation which precedes it. It is the second largest fish alive today, second only to the whale shark in size. It also has the highest number of teeth among the various shark species, a very wide mouth, and many other various features which have often fascinated humans in the past. Many things still remain unknown to science about these enormous sharks. As a result, there are not a lot of documentaries that can give exhaustive and complete facts about these marine giants. As opposed to initial human opinion that this shark eats humans, their diet is quite surprising, especially for a shark that is this large. Before the 19th century, it was often depicted as a frightful marine animal beast which attacks cruise ships and sailors. This begs whether the stories and folklore about the basking sharks are true. Continue watching till the end to find out. The basking shark got its name from people's initial misconception that this shark loves to bask in the sun, as it is often seen close to the water surface while its dorsal fin sticks out prominently above the water like one basking in the sun. It was not until recently that it has been established that the shark is not sunbathing, but actually feeding. It is also known to some as sunfish, bone shark, and elephant shark. Basking sharks are tremendously large sharks with conical-shaped snouts, immensely wide mouths, 5 gill slits on either side of the body, which extends round the head, crescent-shaped caudal fin, gray-brown top, pale underbellies, and highly abrasive skin. Apart from being often seen near the water surface, they are also known to breach the water quite frequently. They can breach the water up to 4 times in a row. While some scientists believe that breaching is very important to the basking shark since they do it quite frequently, despite the fact that it takes up to 32 times more energy to breach the water than it requires in swimming. When it comes to size and weight, the basking shark is outranked by only the whale shark, given its ginormous proportions and an equally corresponding weight. The basking shark is the second largest living fish in the world. It grows up to 33 feet, or 10 meters in length. The general average length is often between 20 and 26 feet, about 6 to 8 meters. Not only do these sharks measure longer than some school buses, they also tip the scales in terms of weight. Basking sharks could weigh as much as 5 tons. In order to keep such hefty weight afloat, the basking shark packs a gargantuan liver which occupies as much as 25% of its body weight. This oil-rich liver has a substance called squalene which helps attain buoyancy. Though it was about 450 million years ago that the first shark ancestors appeared on Earth, it was not until about 30 million years ago before the basking shark appeared within our oceans. Since then, until this day, basking sharks can be found in all of the world's oceans as they are highly migratory. Its wide range extends all the way from the western Atlantic Ocean to western Pacific Ocean, the Gulf of Alaska, up to the Gulf of California. However, they do avoid tropical waters. Preferring shorelines and continental shelves, they can be found in coastal waters of countries like Japan, China, Korea, Argentina, Iceland, Newfoundland, New Zealand, Southern Australia, Norway, South Africa, the Eastern Pacific, and the Mediterranean Sea. Their habitat is dependent on the availability and concentration of their main food. For example, in spring and summer, basking sharks migrate to nutrient-rich coastal waters of places such as the Isle of Man, western coast of Scotland. Contrary to previous opinion, which holds that basking sharks do hibernate during winter, it has been discovered that they simply swim to deeper depths of up to 3,000 feet, that's almost a kilometer, and migrate to more remote waters, such as basking sharks often found around the Isle of Man and Scotland, migrating all the way to Morocco, Spain, and even the Faroe Islands. You must be eager to know what the favorite food of the basking shark is, to the extent that it makes such long, arduous journeys seeking for food-rich waters. Like the whale shark and the megamouth shark, the basking shark is the third filter-feeding shark that exists in our oceans. The basking shark feeds on zooplankton, and this is the reason it would often float close to the ocean surface, where larger concentrations of these tiny organisms can be found. Moving at speeds of 4 kilometers per hour, about 2.5 miles per hour, all the basking shark does for eating is to open its wide mouth. Though basking sharks have 6 rows of teeth on the upper jaw and 9 rows on the lower, totaling about 1,500 tiny hooked teeth, these teeth are not used by adults in feeding. Their main diet is zooplankton, specifically microscopic crustaceans. They also feed on shrimps, fish eggs, small fishes, decapod larvae, barnacles, and small jellyfishes. They get to live for up to 50 years. For an animal such as the basking shark, which possesses such enormous proportions, there are virtually very few predators that would even dare to think of it as prey. There are only 2 known natural predators of the basking shark. These are the great white sharks and orcas, both of which have been observed feeding on the carcass. A greater threat than these 2 marine predators are humans. Basking sharks were once so plentiful that they were being fished in great quantities as leather and as meat. The cartilage is also used in cosmetics, as an aphrodisiac, and in traditional medicine. The fin is yet another major reason why they are still being fished in countries like China, Norway, and Japan, where shark fin soup is considered a delicacy. They also sometimes end up being caught in fishing nets as a bycatch. As a result of their declining population and slow reproduction rate, they are listed in the International Union for the Conservation of Nature as endangered. Contrary to popular opinion that these sharks pose serious threats to humans, it is a fact that they are gentle, docile giants that tolerate fishing boats and divers. They do not attack nor eat humans. In fact, the only fatal attack ever recorded in the UK happened in 1937 when a breaching basking shark mistakenly capsized a boat, leading to the death of 3 persons. Other injuries ever sustained are by divers who brush against the shark's skin, which has tooth-like scales called dermal denticles. Despite their Brobdingnagian size, they are easygoing filter feeders. The basking shark is relatively harmless to humans, despite its fearsome appearance, having as many as 1,500 teeth, and being the second largest fish. However, divers should be careful to avoid getting too close, as brushing against the shark's skin can often lead to cuts and scrapes. Despite conservation efforts put in place by several countries, this rare species is yet to recover from the fatal decline it experienced due to overfishing. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and comment below. If you're interested in more exciting videos about the most fascinating animals on our planet, then click on this playlist to watch all related videos. You can also subscribe to this channel if you don't want to miss any new videos.